Each competitor ready to do whatever it takes to climb the ladder.
That's just hard to watch. He climbs into the ring. He's setting up the ladder now.
But can he get up there in time? That's the question. He's heading for higher ground.
Trying to sneak a victory here. There would have been a chance here, Cole. Not a very well calculated one either.
He takes control.
Like this fight has absolutely no boundaries, gentlemen.
No boundaries and no limits.
He's trying for it now.
Gotta act fast. Perhaps some wishful thinking going on there, Michael.
Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking situation.
What a shot.
So very close. Look at this. He's taking it to him up there.
Oh, this is such a dangerous position.
Ejected from the top of the ladder. And then there was one, Cole. And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Huge spot in this match right here, guys. Oh, no. Just dangling in the air.
This can't be. Feeling the effects of that last hit. It'll take more punishment than that to keep from the top of the ladder. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Oh. We're kind of totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
From the middle rope. You know, superstars have been jumping up ladders for the fans since the 70s, but it didn't really take off until Bret Hart brought it to the WWE and beat HBK back in 92.
One of the all-time classic matches in WWE history.
Corey, what is something most people forget about in a ladder match?
Timing is everything in a ladder match. You have to know when to climb. You have to be quick up the ladder. You have to be quick to unhook. Every second you waste in a ladder match is your potential downfall.
Better try to win it right here. One good pull wins this thing. Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Just like that, Big E finds a counter. Bang! Dangerous territory up there, guys.
With it, Lesnar showing he's not out of it.
Brock just got tired of being pushed around. He's likely more aggravated now.
He's going after him up there now, guys.
What a safe place to be.
Some tough hits now.
I have no idea how anyone can climb a ladder in this condition, let alone do anything else they need to win this match.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Uh-oh.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
Bloody mess now.
Look out, we might just have a winner here. It's close. Guys, this is what punishing your opponent. Oh, no! Oh, for the love of God.
A miss.
Big E.
That
spells trouble for Lesnar.
Getting that ladder set up nicely.
Right in the center of the ring, Michael.
Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here.
Close!
The win is within his reach.
Just a little more.
This might be the final pull. It's almost down.
Here we go. We might be with the
Yeah, but this will not end well, I promise you.
That's it. This is as good as over.
It's almost down. My hands would be shaking.
Good thing you brought your glove.
Grabs it, and the ladder match is over.
Necessary to secure a victory.
Oh, impressive counter.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Heads out of the ring. What's next? And he goes into the ring. Tough position to be caught in here. Lands face first.
That is just insulting.
Teed off.
But he's still got to climb the ladder. That's the only way this match ends.
Climb. Go for it. Climb. Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
It's a bit of a risky move right here.
Big time. Hanging up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
No, this one's not over yet. Unbelievable. Knife edge chop way up in the sky. He gets it from high above the ring. Oh, great. And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
Great job refocusing the reversal.
Striking while the iron is hot.
I'm gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory. Battling high above the ring now.
Who wants it more? What a shot.
He's got him where he wants him now. Back down the road. And perhaps a little too soon attempting to ascend the ladder.
Look to this, guys. Oh, my God.
That does it. That'll do it.
What could be going through your mind to leap off the ladder like that?
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
I just got to climb.
Point.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Yeah, it's never too early to try.
The fight continues above the ring. This is dangerous. And now he's continuing the fight up top. He's latching on to it.
Come on. You gotta go quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you.
Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring. Highlight reel material. No. That was an unbelievable gamble from the ladder.
A risk that could have easily backfired.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be it.
Turning point. He can win it here, guys.
I don't believe it.
Just scrub it.
Look, it's super focused too, Cole. This may very well be it. Seemed like a bit of a Hail Mary anyway.
Guys, this is it. This match is over.
I'm afraid you might be right.
Hanging with hands on the prize.
For the love of God, just let go.
What are you talking about, Saxton? Do not let go.
Get in ladder in position now. Smack dab in the center of the ring, too, Cole.
You want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set and climb.
This is how people get seriously hurt.
If you're afraid of that, you don't sign up for a match like this.
Check this out.
Oh, backbreaker. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Beautiful set time.
Stunned.
KO can end this now.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
Here we go. We might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
I think you might be right, Corey.
This very well might be the match right there. Golden opportunity here. Don't blow it.
Here's where you want to leave no room for error unless you do decide to set and climb the ladder.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Opportunities to be in harm.
Look out!
Oh, with authority!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
You know, guys, of the superstars to ever compete in ladder matches, Jeff Hardy holds the record of attendance at 12 appearances and 7 victories.
Yeah, the closest would be Rob Van Dam at 6 appearances and 5 victories.
He's ejected from the ring. Big plans in mind from Mcintyre.
From the top.
From high above, you gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Yeah. Oh, look at this. Headbutt!
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena.
When do you know it's time to make that key climb in a ladder match?
Well, sometimes it comes organically. Sometimes you need to force it. You just need to have that instinct and presence of mind to know when it's time. Otherwise, you'll be left watching someone else unhook the prize.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I hope he is thinking.
And up the ladder we go.
You never know. This could be it.
Oh, guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both.
Here we go. Making that all-important climb up the ladder. I think this is it.
Perhaps a match-saving move right there, guys.
Man, oh, man.
Large smash on the ladder. They might have saved the match for him right there.
Well, he's buying some valuable time.
Great move right there in what's a very perilous no. Oh, my God.
Leaping off the ladder proves to be a costly error.
From the top.
Double axe handle.
wrestling up there. Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
This opportunity is his for the taking.
Make no mistake about it, this match could end right here, right now. It could, but I don't think it will. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Caught with that fool.
Yeah. Mcintyre reverses and looks to capitalize.
Oh, ouch! Sent into the corner.
Getting the ladder set up right in the center of the ring. A picture-perfect location.
Going right for the torso.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor!
conversation.
The thing about ladder matches, though, is while they may start with ladders, it never tends to be long before they move on to ten.
You do it here, Corey.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hole.
Right to the back of the neck.
Elbow drop.
The piercing.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Austin stomping a mud hole and walking it dry.
I think we know what's coming next.
On the top down. He's taking this to the floor now. And returning to the ring. It's very easy for things to fall into disarray in a ladder match. Corey, how can a competitor find a way to stay focused in a match like this?
Well, it ain't easy, Cole. But it's what you simply have to do to get through a match like this relatively unscathed. Your focus and willpower needs to be at an all-time high. Classic Orton.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Gets inside the ring.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Bad predicament right here.
Best punch. Ooh, cutting all over their
opponent. And a sidewalk slam.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Not a situation he wants to be in when he still has a ladder to climb.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid-fire punches. Standing it right up in the middle of the ring.
Right where it needs to be. Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
Putting everything on the line, risking it all to come falling out of the sky.
Climbing the ladder now.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
Shock.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go home. Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end.
Just don't care.
Can he unhook it?
Hey, when you have the opening, why not go for it?
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly. Showtime! And now he's continuing to fight. Fighting above the ring now. Austin with a reversal.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Bang! Looks like he's got it where he wants it.
Yeah, but this will not.
So important to hit hard while up there, guys.
With everything you got,
answers back on Orton. Sharp punch.
Oh, no. No way.
It's not off the top of the ladder. It's off the top of the ladder.
That just put down the Viper.
Look at this, Byron, getting that ladder position.
Perfectly placed, if you ask me.
I don't know, climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Hey, it's never too early to try.
Gets set out of cries now.
Well, the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
Busted open.
misses. How's that for a counter? Left by the turnbuckles. Leaving himself open here.
Yeah, guys, I can't think of a word.
Oh, my goodness. From the top rope.
Devious thoughts percolating through the mind of the Viper.
Are you kidding me, RKO? That may be too much, even for Austin. Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's going to happen.
Orton measuring him.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring. Oh, kick right to the gut.
Watch the quickness on this.
Whipped over in a snap suplex. Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
This has all the power.
Oh, my God.
What an earth-shaking impact.
He was ready for it. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
To the neck area. Not a pretty sight to witness.
Enough already.
Stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner!
Nobody recovered when Austin hits that.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Guys, this is borderline insane.
Assault from Austin.
This can't be how Randy Orton envisioned this match going.
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
This is truly awesome.
Well placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow.
And it's Austin who finds himself on the receiving end there.
Orton has picked his spots all night, and he just did it again.
And Orton just getting more ruthless as this match goes on.
Sometimes you stomp a mud hole, sometimes the mud hole stomps you. Stone Cold is in a bad way.
Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
To me like a premature time to climb the ladder anyway.
Oh, this could be it, guys. Looks to have a good grasp, but it's just not coming down.
This has got to be frustrating.
Here, but you're gonna have to move a lot faster.
All right, we have the
Viper.
But he's still got to climb the ladder. That's the only way this match ends.
Look out. We might just have a winner here.
It's close. He's got a real chance here.
I think so, Michael. It'll be tough to stop this victory from happening now.
Impossible.
That's it. But this win comes with a price.
Superstars with a seemingly endless supply of ladders at their disposal.
Uh-oh, he knew what was coming.
Oh, look at this.
Set him up in for the DDT.
All measured up.
How about a drop kick to the spine? Face crusher.
Uh-oh, carefully measured.
Shoulder targeted there.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, a slingshot cross body.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Step up for the
nicely done.
While reaching the top of the ladder is the main objective here, Corey. What else should these superstars consider in a ladder match?
You need to be sure of yourself. When it comes to placing the ladder or swinging it, you'd better be sure of what you're doing, or it could cost you greatly.
And this match will head back to the ring. Making the climb here, guys.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
This is it. He could do it right here.
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey. And up the turnbuckles we go. It's cross body.
Familiar territory for Mysterio.
Ready for takeoff.
He's looking a little off balance.
Setting it in twice here.
On the way to the top of the ladder.
He's heading for home.
That may have been an act of desperation right there, guys.
You've got to love it when the fight continues on the ladder.
Oh, yeah.
What if somebody gets hurt?
That's the idea.
Crowd trying to get that victory here.
Not a bad strategy.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
This is where things really start to get interesting, guys.
Well, you say interesting. I say ridiculous.
He's got to worry about it now.
Positioned
perfectly.
What a victory!
And now look now that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime!
All the way back down to the mat!
And that was a bumpy landing.
Looks like this one's not over yet, guys.
He's looking at it here, guys.
Victory just a few inches away. Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
Word of warning, don't look down.
Yeah, just keep pulling.
He's taking some good hits. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not. Michael saves himself.
With the kick. Oh, what a neck breaker.
look in his eye here, folks.
From the top, double stomp.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. To the sky. Oh. Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
Here we go, making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Going for the win here.
And Cole, a win here would be so incredibly huge.
Look at the snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's going to happen.
He's going after him.
Not a safe place to be.
Look out, they're high above the ring here.
I feel like something really bad's about to happen.
Look at this, he's taking it to him up there.
Oh, this is such a dangerous position.
So very close.
Sometimes you just have to go for it and see how bad you want.
Mysterio's in some serious trouble.
And HBK is in the driver's seat right now.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
Here he goes, guys, looking for the win.
I think it's going to happen right now.
Smart move here, Cole. Let's see if it pays off. Here we go. Making that all important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
It might have saved the match for him right there.
Oh, he's buying some valuable time.
Dangerous territory up there, guys.
Superstar.
HBK got all of it. Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
What's going on here, guys?
No way. You gotta be kidding me. A crushing impact off of the ladder.
I don't know who that did more damage to. Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
They've got it. Try and unhook it now.
Ooh, I'm having some trouble getting it down.
Don't help him, Byron. Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's going to happen.
Oh, that's a long way down.
He's not giving up yet. He should. Fighting above the ring now.
A little too soon attempting to ascend the ladder.
And now he's continuing to fight up top.
Hey, you gotta be careful.
Oh, no!
You're insane! You're insane!
From the top of the ladder!
I can't believe that paid off. Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
You'll need to hurry up if you want to grab it and get the win.
And a victory here would be so huge.
Big time!
Life-changing.
To capture the spotlight.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Oh, enough already.
Oh, he retaliates.
Able to parry that one.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
This isn't going to win the fight.
Right now he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does.
Snapping the neck. He's going for it all. Soaring.
Boom. Perfectly timed with the knees.
Stomping away.
Momentum really on AJ's side now.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Taking it outside the ring now.
You know, superstars have been jumping up ladders for the fans since the 70s, but it didn't really take off until Bret Hart brought it to the WWE and beat HBK back in 92.
One of the all-time classic matches in WWE history.
Ladder matches are all about opportunities. You only get a few openings to climb that ladder. So when you have the chance, take it.
That's good advice, Corey. You won't get many second chances at a dangerous match like this one.
Get into the ring. Getting the ladder shot now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Into the ring now. Climb. Go for it. Climb.
And he's closing in on the victory here.
Reach out your hand and seize your destiny.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
That didn't work.
Now, going up at this point seemed like a bit of a Hail Mary anyway.
I'm not sure this is necessary, guys.
No.
Taking a risk, and boy, did it pay off.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy.
Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now he's just got to climb.
He's got him where he wants him now.
He is fixing to take it all here.
And you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Or when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
No, please don't.
All the way down from the top of the ladder.
Man, it is a long, long way down from there.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
Shock. Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach. Reach.
Here, one of the most infamous matches in WWE history.
The rules are simple. Climb the ladder and grab the prize. How you get to that opportunity is up to you.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? He's back into the ring. Coming back in the ring. Here we go, right in the center of the ring. A perfect place to set up that ladder. Falcon arrow.
Incredible.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
This is it. He could do it right here. Rollins would be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat. Mcintyre connects with the power. What a shot. He gets it from high above the ring. Great. Dead set on a prize now.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Oh, my. Hanging on for dear life.
No ladder. Just a long fall awaiting them. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Wards off that offense from Priest. Reigns connects with a clothesline. This matchup can be a highlight reel and devilish and dirty at the same time. Corey, is it possible to prepare for something like this?
No, you cannot prepare for being tossed full speed into a ladder. You can prepare to wield it, though.
Well, a competitor must be comfortable with every part of the ladder.
Not just climbing it, but utilizing it as a tool of destruction.
The ladder can indeed help you clear the field of your competition and increase your chances of victory.
Pulling it down, totally different. victory. Powerless position to be in right now.
Straight in back down the throat.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And back in the ring we go.
Going right after the neck. Neckbreaker.
Really just laying it in.
Corey, what could be the deciding factor in this matchup?
You have to play offense just as well as you play defense, because you're protecting yourself from being attacked with the ladder and preventing opponents from climbing.
Remember, you have to be in the ring, climb the ladder, and grab the prize that's suspended in mid-air high above the ring.
Batista didn't waste time.
Getting the ladder situated right now.
A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Going down extra.
Right on target.
Taking a risk, and boy, did it pay off.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
He's close down. This could be his moment.
An aggressive move going for it now, but I think I like it.
It's not going to work out.
Here we go. Oh, this is so dangerous. So dangerous.
What is going to happen here?
It could be all over for Batista.
Willing to bet we're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen.
He's going for it. This could be it.
Gentlemen, we are about to witness a career-defining victory.
Grabs it, and the ladder match is over.
Superstars to ever compete in ladder matches, Jeff Hardy holds the record of attendance at 12 appearances and 7 victories.
Yeah, the closest would be Rob Van Dam at 6 appearances and 5 victories.
Heavy offense and resilience are keys in this matchup, but how important is defense in a match like this, Byron?
It is crucial to be able to flex the same muscles during the field of competition as it is defending the area around the ladder.
Like defense from a cornerback on the gridiron, a sound defense in a ladder match is a superstar who can intercept an opponent as they're climbing the ladder.
And it can happen in an instant. Before you know it, there can be bodies crashing everywhere.
And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go home.
Romero special.
Oh,
oh
man.
My God. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. Fighting desperately, and he's out. Oh, hard impact in the corner. Gar scraping over the eyes.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking.
Oh,
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The long way.
Hey, he can win it here.
Huge spot in this match right here, guys.
On the way to the top of the ladder. Oh, he's got him where he wants him now. And it's turned around on Lee.
Momentum going back to Eddie's corner.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Great move right there in what's a very perilous situation.
Crashing down the mat.
This could be it.
He's fighting to stay alive here, guys.
Crashing and clawing.
You never know. This could be it.
Oh, doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach.
Oh, my God.
The prize in hand, but the ladder's gone.
Our only question left is how bad do you want it?
He's setting up the ladder now.
But can he get up there in time? That's the question.
Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Looks like...
No, don't you dare. This can't happen. This is it. Oh, my God! The impact.
This is Eddie's chance.
Here we go. Making that out of an important climb up the ladder.
Now you can't ask for a much better spot than that.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
He's got to keep working to get this one.
Pulling something out from that height certainly ain't easy.
Tell me about it.
Back to the ring now. positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder. Striking while the iron is hot.
Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
He gets it from high above the ring.
Oh, great.
We've got some action in the air here. Look out below.
Back down to earth.
And perhaps a little too soon, attempting to ascend the ladder.
Look at this. He's taking it to him up there.
Oh, this is such a dangerous position.
Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
Look at it. It's a long way down from up there.
Just don't look down.
Oh, God. Looks like he's got him where he wants him.
Yeah, but this will not end well, I promise you.
Undertaker retaliates.
This is where things really start to get interesting, guys.
Yeah, you say interesting, I say ridiculous.
Flipping the script on him there.
He's taking this fight to new heights, gentlemen.
I see what you did there. He catches Walter with a counter. That's gotta be scary out there.
They're teetering precariously.
No, this one's not over yet.
Unbelievable.
He's not giving up yet.
He should.
These two just don't care.
One good pull, and he could have this match won.
No, he's going to want to hurry up on that one good pull, then.
Going for it all. I love it. Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here.
Close.
The guys are clearly not afraid to take the fight up high.
To me like we're about to crown a victor, Cole.
Here we go. We might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
Oh, no!